Good day, YouTube. This is Jay Money with Falling Forward Financial. I found another MJ penny stock here. It's pretty interesting. It's BioHarvest Sciences Incorporated. Ticker CNVCV. And as you can see, it's 45 cents. And just kind of like a lot of other stocks, I can't remember what happened this morning. Every lot of the stocks that I looked at spiked up, and then they just kind of dropped. This one actually went kind of flat, but a lot of them that I watched kind of spiked and then kind of went back down and then came back up. So I read something, but I can't remember what happened today. But anyway, again, this one is called BioHarvest Sciences. And it's kind of interesting. I kind of like the looks of it since I started looking into it. But they announced a major breakthrough in the growth trichomes across multiple strains in liquid media. The milestone is critical for large-scale production of full-spectrum plant-based MJ products and MJ in liquid media bioreactors. This is out of British Columbia, and as you can see, this is just dated yesterday. Announced that it is now able to consistently grow trichomes from its multiple MJ plant strains in liquid media. Furthermore, BioHarvest is the world's first and only company to successfully develop the proprietary it's late and getting tongue-tied. Knowledge required to control the production of MJ cells in liquid media. So it's kind of interesting. I don't really know of any other company out there that's doing this one. And I don't really think anybody else out there is even talking about this one. So MJ trichomes are the natural factories that produce the hundreds of distinct MJ terpenes and flavonoids in the MJ plant, and their complex structure creates a major challenge for growing them in liquid media. To date, no other company or academic group has publicly claimed to have successfully grown MJ trichomes in liquid media in such a predictable and highly effective manner. So they're kind of, like I said, I don't see anybody else growing products this way, so it's kind of interesting. And again, BioHarvest is in Canada. It is a developer and exclusive owner of the proprietary and patent-protected biofarming technology. It is the first and only industrial-scale and plant cell technology capable of producing the active plant ingredients without the necessity to grow the plant itself. So very interesting stuff here. We grow your wellness, so they're growing other types of products and trying to control the sugars in them. So it's kind of interesting stuff. Red grape cell product containing the entire matrix of polyphenols contained in red grapes. These polyphenols have been scientifically validated to provide significant health benefits. And as you can see, they're into MJ products, Olivia, and Pomaya. And so it's got kind of a cool website. I could make a whole video just on the website here. And they got a couple videos that go right. Some YouTube videos right on their website even. So, but just all kinds of products here. And it's kind of interesting just going over their website and do quite a few different things. Using science to unlock the power of nature. Human body needs secondary metabolites. and flavonoids. So they're just all kinds of different products that they're in here too. Nutraceuticals, proteins, flavors and fragrances, cosmeceuticals. Our competitive advantage, the six C's: cost, consistency, concentrated, cleanliness, complex, caring. So trying to take care of the earth while they're at it. And this is tip ranks, and of course they don't show anything here. So one thing I believe I forgot here. So there, we invented biofarming for plant cells growth in order to produce naturally the secondary metabolites economically and consistently devoid of any undesired materials like sugars or fat. So it could also be a huge thing that they're doing here, also with just what I read here, the undesired materials. So I can kind of see a lot of growth coming up with this one. They're doing a lot of different things that I don't see any other companies out there doing. If I'm wrong, put something in the comments and let me know. But we take a plant once and we never need it again. Performed once, plant cells, biofarm, and harvest. It's very interesting. The process is five steps. We take the plant, we first select the desired plant that contains important active phytochemicals, and then we select the part of the plant that contains the cells we desire to grow. They isolate the cells. I'll let you pause and read the rest there for yourself. Store them in a cell bank, biofarm, and harvest. Like I said, I could make a whole video just here on their website. So I was kind of encouraged to see a company out there like this, and especially the price of the stock. And so I think I might try a couple shares tomorrow, and we'll see how it goes. And I will be doing an update later on this one, so I kind of liking the looks of it. Again, this is BioHarvest Sciences, and if you haven't hit that like button yet, go ahead and hit that. Drop an elbow on it, drop your drink on it, and if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. That would really help out the channel, as well as hitting that bell for a notification. That way, you're notified when my next videos drop. Again, this is J Money, Falling Forward Financial. I thank you for watching. Happy trading, happy investing, stay green. Cheers.